This morning, I was joking on Facebook that this morning in chapel, I would be speaking on 10 ways to kill cats legally. I'm just kidding. I said that on Facebook too, just kidding. But you know, I really do love cats. I think they taste great. It's one of my favorite foods. How many of you have cats? Raise your hand. How many of you love cats? Let's pray again. No, just kidding. How many of you are dog lovers? I love dogs, except for like poodles. Who's got poodle? Oh, wow. I think poodles are like weird looking. Something happened to them, man. But I love dogs. Is the lady in here that sets up the chapel speakers and calls them and reminds them to speak? Is she in here? Or is she a mom? I think she's a mom. She's a mom? Okay. I like her. She reminded me I gotta be here this morning. But somebody needs to inform her that she cannot use the standard message for Pastor Jason. When you call Pastor Jason and you say, hey, this is so-and-so, BRS, and just want to remind you, you're speaking in chapel tomorrow, and we're praying for you, and you'll have about 20 minutes. You can't say that to me. I'm serious. That's just not going to happen. You just don't have me come speak. That's not going to happen. I understand you're like, uh-oh, it's never happened. How many times I've been here? When has it ever been 20 minutes? That's never happening. I tell you what that's like. That's like telling a brain surgeon, we take 20 minutes on this operation. He may go in and be like, this was a quickie. I did it. We did what looked good. But sometimes, man, when I start peeling back some stuff and I'm looking at your faces and I'm sensing what God's doing, sometimes it takes a little while. So just remember that. I don't like to be long just to be long. I don't ever want to be boring either. But sometimes you can't do heart surgery in 20 minutes, man. This morning, I don't want to talk to you about 10 ways to kill a cat, but I do want to talk to you about a stupid tiger. A stupid tiger. That's what I want to talk to you about. A stupid tiger. We're going to be looking at Proverbs chapter 7. So if you have your Bible, I want you to turn there. They get on my nerves with the whole evolution bit, trying to convince me that the earth is millions of years old and I used to be a monkey, and they get on my nerves about that. But I like that stuff about wildlife and nature and volcanoes and molecules and DNA, and I like even stuff like forensic science stuff. That's cool. And so I remember watching some shows on tigers all growing up and even lately with my kids. And I really do love tigers. Tigers are awesome. The first stuffed animal I bought my daughter Autumn was this little tiger from the Discovery store. And I called him Terry the tiger. And she still has Terry. And when she was really little, I don't do it anymore because she wouldn't let me. But I used to be like, row, row, you know, and play games with her in bed. And she'd be like, aw, Terry. And I'd be like, row. And that's how I would tuck her in like that. I was always doing stuff like that. But when I watch tigers on TV, tigers are not stupid, man. I mean, I have heard that those that hunt tigers, the guys that have actually hunted them, now I don't think you're actually allowed to anymore because they're endangered,